Dipali Jain, and in today's session we will learn about electric steam boiler. Order code is 21225289.1.
So before starting with the experiment, first of all we should know about its control panel. So this is basically a temperature controller. This is main button. This is steam on. So when the steam is generated, then this LED will glow. This is pump on. There are two heater on switches, and this is pressure indicator. This will indicate the pressure in kg per centimeter square. Now to know its inner part, this is the key. So we can use this key and open the inner cabinet. So in this you can open the inner cabinet. So this is its inner cabinet. So in this kit, this is the water pump, this is the heater tank, and there are two heaters. This is heater 1 and this is heater 2. And here we have made certain connections to our control panel. So at the back side of the kit, there are three valves. So this is a steam valve. So from this, steam will come out, and there are two another inlet and outlet valve. So now we will proceed to our experiment. So in this experiment, first of all we have to fill the water. So by using this pipe, so I have filled the bucket with water, and through this pipe this water will be filled in our tank, and then switch on the pump button. So now for this kit we have the requirement of 3-phase. So now we will switch on the MCBs. So now after this you have to pump on the button. So now you can listen the sound that our motor has been started. After that you have to wait for a few seconds, then you can hear the sound that before we when the motor started. So we are able to hear the sound. So there will be a cut off point and motor will stop. It means that water has been filled in our tank. So now as you can see that the pressure indicator, the pressure has been increases, it's come to 1, and the temperature now is 34 degrees Celsius. Now we will turn on the heater button. So we will switch on the heater. So after that you have to wait for a few seconds. So now after few seconds, as you will pull up the pressure steam valve, so the steam is coming out. So on the control panel you can see that the temperature is gradually increasing. Initially it was 34 degrees Celsius, and after when the steam is generated it will increase gradually. So in this way you can see that the steam is generating.
Hence this is all about today's session. For further query you can contact to Tesca Technologies Private Limited, Jaipur, and you can also refer to our user manual. So this is all about today's session. Thank you for watching the session.